So the plant absorbs the CO2, which makes sugar, and the animal eats it, and then it releases CO2, creating this cycle.